Here, go for it.
Shoot that one.
Can you take that shot?
Don't.
Come here. Wait, where is it?
Oh, you got him. Wait, what about this one right here? One to your right.
You see his head right there? Is he still there?
I don't know. You can see more than me.
Yeah, oh, wait, don't move.
He's dying.
Okay, shut up. This gun wasn't on safety. I wasn't on fire. I had a perfect shot.
It's the other way.
This gun, bro.
It's the other way. On fire.
I got it. Put the light back.
Light?
So let's walk up on him.
Dope!
Here, grab the gun. Pre-kill
him right there. Just spine him.
Oh! Grab him! Grab him!
Wait, load the gun.
Why didn't you just break his neck? Where'd he go?
He's in there.
Bro, why didn't you just break his neck?
Load the gun.
It is loaded.
Okay, good. That gun, I don't know, it jammed or something.
No, you put it on safety.
I know.
Oh, this gun's there, watch out.
Where?
Hurry!
Dude, hold on. I don't want to stick my hand in there.
Drop a spider web.
I know.
That's what's on your shirt. Just leave it on Will. How'd he fall all the way down there?
Taking off your shoes.
I might
drop. Everybody.
Where did you get yours? The one you shot?
Yeah.
Where is it?
Back in the bed.
Badass.
So we got two.
Oh, you're gonna have more editing, Will.
Yeah.
He just said WTF.
I didn't see that.
I can't get up. It's so funny. I'm falling and I can't get up.
No, of course.
Go 4x4, bro.
4x4, come on.
Engage 4 low.
I can't.
Oh my god. Hold this. Here, grab the light.
If you don't want to see the cleaning portion of this video, skip to 12 minutes. If you do, well, enjoy. Oh.
That was roadkill.
First rabbit here, I end up just cutting the tenderloins and the back chops out and deboning the back legs because the front legs were blown out with the 22. Second rabbit, since it was a headshot, I ended up just cording the back and the front legs up and taking the back chops out.
Thank you.
Yeah, that pizza's better.
This one is really chewy.
But it's good.
Next time we need to beat it with the...
Beat the meat?
Yeah. I'll hit to a carrot.
What's so great about the ketchup?
It's pretty good.
It's chewy.
Alright, so I made it back home now. And the jackrabbit, it was alright. I mean, I would eat it again. But next time we need to cook it a little bit differently because it was a little bit tough. But, you know, it wasn't bad. And, but yeah, if y'all want to see us do it again, let me know in the comments. And if you enjoyed it, like the video and don't forget to subscribe. Peace.